Music time. Oh, frick yeah. Lately it's been getting hard to find the word. Nice. Hi, Izzy. I'm going insane. 1 second. Somebody help me, please. And it feels like I've been spinning round and round again. Twitch. My heart seems to ache. I'm craving some normalcy. Cause I don't have much to say. And I'm running out of thoughts to bring today. Hello! Sure. Hello! Hotel is getting more Monday. Oh my god, I have good audio. I have good sound. I've got it all. This is so exciting. Let me refresh this page right here. There we go. All right. Hi, everyone. Hello. It's been a really long time. Are you going to play Among Us? No, not today. You know what I did get today? I got a Among Us mask. Do you want to see? Here, wait, let me see. I think my desktop volume might be a little too loud. Whatever. It's fine. Look at it. It has my color of imposter on it. It's so cute. It has me. Me with tiny yellow imposter. Hi. I missed you all so much. I lost so many subscribers. It's okay though. All I feel is pain. Let me do this really fast. I'm gonna turn down my Spotify volume and then I'm going to turn it up here on the desktop so you can hear it a little bit louder. Yeah, this is their first stream of yours that I'm, oh my gosh, welcome to the stream. I have no doubt Benton will bring those up again. If Benton wants to give subs, I won't be opposed to it, but I'm also not gonna force him to do it at all. I am in my new space right now. If you guys didn't notice, I am in a different environment. I have a new studio that I am currently, I just moved into. I'm renting a new area so that way I can work outside of my apartment. I don't have a desk at my place, so this is a very big upgrade to have two desks. Over there is where I record music and podcast episodes and do emails and things, and then over here is where I play video games and do streams. And I have a rather large setup of two monitors and things. I don't think you can see it or not, but like there's a lot of things going on. Yes, I'll give you a tour in a second. I released my EP last week, and wait, was that last week? Yes, last week I released my EP Dusk. So if that is exciting, I hope that you're all liking it. Why don't you tell me what your favorite song is? I'm so excited. I can't believe that it's out in the world. I'm really happy that it's there and you can listen to it. Yeah, I don't know. Also, if you're a streamer, you don't need to worry about playing my songs on stream because you're not going to get striked and have your VOD muted. That's a big up for that, you know? You like Myrtle Avenue? I'm so glad you guys like that one. That one for Over the Kitchen, Please. It's so cute. Here, wait. I don't know if I can zoom out any further or not. Okay, I can't. But basically, so here. Let me, oh, frick. Okay, there's my blue kitchen. You can't see it very well. But that's my blue kitchen. I have plants and things over there. And I have a couch and a big old stack of cardboard that we're not going to talk about because I'm too scared to put all my cardboard in the recycling pile for the building because I'm nervous that someone's going to yell at me. I don't know why. It's like terrifying and I don't know how to do anything. I'm like really scared of people yelling at me. And there's my couch. And over here is my fake plant shelf. All of my plants here are fake because I'm too scared of having to take care of plants in a different area. Also, let me make this bigger. Okay, now I can see it. I can't read the messages. Okay, wait. I'll read the messages in a little bit. Let me full screen this. I have so many chats everywhere. Okay, cool. Hi, John. Welcome back to the stream. Okay, that is all my big speakers and my fake plants. And then that's it.
Oh my god, wait. Oh.
Okay, but that's it. So I, I'm like hanging out here now. I'm working on getting it soundproofed, or at least dampening the sound a little bit more, because the walls right now are very tall. I look extremely tiny in this whole entire space because the walls are very tall, and there's a bit of an echo because I don't have acoustic panels in the walls yet. I'm also going to get some sound canceling curtains. That way, hopefully I can block out some of New York's noises. But yeah, I'm hanging out here today because it's midweek and I'm just going to chill. I think on Friday, if you guys been playing, what games have you all been playing lately? I assume Among Us and Minecraft. Has anyone been playing Genshin Impact though? Because I just downloaded it and I'm like trying it out and it's so pretty. You're playing COD? Okay, COD is literally like the most massive file ever, which is part of the reason I don't want to download it again because it's so big. Genshin Impact. Okay, so I was playing it before I actually hopped on stream. I said I was gonna try it out on Friday, but I already downloaded it and I'm trying it out. But what I could do, I don't know, I might just stick with music today and then Friday will be a gaming stream. I have a guest appearance on stream on Twitch's Streamscape today, which is like they're doing like a series of 30-minute segments with different streamers, specifically artists, to talk about what they do and what content they make on Twitch. So I'm gonna be doing that around 8 p.m. But yeah, I'm like, nothing's gonna change. I'm just hanging out here, and then they're gonna mirror my video over on Twitch's channel, which I think is on Front Page, which is exciting. They're exciting. Hot chocolate? No, it's a chai. You got your ears pierced yesterday? Oh my gosh. Oh yeah. So I upgraded a bunch of things. Do you guys want to see? So this is my keyboard that I just got. The LED lights are like flashing. Careful, careful. I don't want that to like hurt anybody's eyes. But you can kind of see. It looks like a Lego brick and it makes me very happy. It has cherry brown switches. Do you want to see me do a typing test? I wonder if I can do that. Hold on. Does this work? Wait. Hold on. Typing test. Oh god, that's gonna be so bad. Oh my god. Okay, wait, hold on. Where is it? I need to see it. Okay. It says it's... Okay. Okay. Okay, this is gonna go really bad. This is gonna go really, really, really bad. Okay, I don't know how to type. You are okay. Literally, I already do a bad job. Oh no. Let's start with words. No. Ah, it sounds so nice, but I can't type at all. What word is that? I'm trying not to look at the thing. I can't. Mechanical keyboards are so... What is the point at this point? Oh. I'm sorry. What is a delay maker bind knowledge agenda? Be sharp. If I don't look at what I'm typing, basically I'm just like getting all of these. Team bottom star dry. Someone's gonna clip that and then react to things. Ah. Oh. Twenty-four words per minute. Pretty good. Not even gonna lie to you. That's pretty good. Hold on. Okay, I want to see. Let me try a sentence thing. Let's see. Let's try a sentence. Sentences. Okay. The song is so fucking sad. Hold on. I need jazz vibes. All right. Nope. Uh-uh. No. Crap. What the hell is an upnurst? What's an upnurst? What's an upnurst? Okay, you're just gonna listen to the keyboard. Was that nice though? Was the ASMR nice? I imagine it sounds pretty good. You get a PC and this is what you're doing with it? A typing test? Yeah. What? Are you disappointed? What? Here, let's see. Well, I've had a PC. I've just never had a mechanical keyboard before. My words per minute is 90. Whatever. Hold on, wait. I've been listening to I can type. I can spell, like, very well. Just want you to know. This is the shit. This is the best video I've ever come across in my entire life. It literally is so nice. Oh, it's so nice. Here, wait, I'm gonna do another typing test. Here's the ASMR content again. Okay. This is a long typing test. I give up. Okay. Anyways, how's everybody's day going? We're gonna hang out today. I really like this new studio area. It feels nice. You're missing the Mac keyboard? I don't know. I really like the cherry brown switches. It makes me feel so happy and excited. If I play Val, will you all get mad at me? I might just play some Spike Rushes because it's been ages since I've been able to actually play Valorant on stream. I don't know if I'll play with people. Oh, it has to download something. Jesus Christ. I will get furious if you play Valorant. Thanks, Ryan. Isn't that like a here, let me do game capture. I think that's like a, what is it? Nope, that wasn't supposed to happen. Wait, go back. Oh no, what did I do? Hold on. I just covered up my entire face. Wait, one second. I need help. Okay. Here, I'm gonna zoom in my camera so you can see my lovely face when I'm gaming. which is horrifying, but it's okay. Let's do play Among Us. I actually will at some point, I think. That would be fun. Methinks that would be quite fun. I need tech support. It's getting a little too complicated for me to do this. Here. Are you working? Hold on. Did this work? Can you see the thing? Yes, you can. Okay, poggers. We're doing Spike Rush. I'm so excited. Match found. Airbrick, I would love to see you play some type of racing game. I feel like Eric gets tilted in everything. Hee-may! All right, we're going to Urban Outfitters tomorrow? Have fun. Yeah. Okay. What rank are you? I would just like to say that I don't think rank defines who you are as a person. I truly believe that it is the type of teammate you are that defines who you are. I think that, you know, people who are in bronze are fine. Or they are good teammates. They are able to hold their own. They can make game-changing decisions. And I also believe that we shouldn't make fun of people for spending all of their hard-earned money on skins. I believe that. I do. Oh, God. What is my... controls? General? I need to turn this down to, like, 6. That's better. Whoa! Okay, classic first round. What if you don't have a ranking? You know what? I'm better at this game than I ever was. Oh, God. I take it back. I'm really bad at this game. What the fuck is on her? Why is she stinky? Hold on. Let's keep running. Keep going. Bitch, just shoot the door. Okay. I also play very manically, so if you... I can literally see you, bro. Reload. No! No! Anyways, first time catching your stream. Hype. Sadly, not gonna make it to Friday stream to watch Genshin, though. I got work. It's okay. Oh. No, go away. Hold on. Audio. Have voice chat. Off. Done. Now they can't be toxic. You do. Ooh, Lucas, thank you for resubbing for a 12th month in a row. Me turning voice chat always. Oh my god. I literally. Okay, people are so funny, but they're so toxic, and they're just like. Smoke's down. Stim beacon here. Okay. Get him, boys. What? Oh, what the fuck? Okay, hold on. Maya, would you ever do lover host? Actually, yeah, I think that'd be fun. You should run. I think that'd be very fun. I would enjoy that. But who would be on it? Let's go, team. I didn't do anything. I love the cute music. Stop, please. Literally stop. Okay. The mod. Lover host with MXM Discord mods and the Twitch mods. Oh my god. That'd be so funny. I would just choose Bella. Easy. That's such an easy choice. Oh wait. Oh yeah. I guess Juliet exists too. Hold on. I need to play.
Nowhere to run. Oh no.
Seconds left. You should run.
I'm so stressed out. Did that actually scare you?
Yeah, that was terrifying.
Meyer Studios adorable. I'm so glad you like
it. You should run.
You should run.
Joke's over. You're dead.
Why can't they mix Killjoy and Sage into one character so I can just play my character that's representative of my ethnicity? You know? Casually with Animal Crossing playing in the back. This is actually how I usually play Valorant, is by listening to like calming music in the background, because it just feels nicer that way. Actually, let me do this. Switch over. Give me a moment. Ah, yeah. Okay. Please stop. Literally go away. You're a stupid drone. You freaking idiot. Okay. Stupid man! God, men are always after me. Pain. Okay. Sure. Yeah, this is fine. Stupid man! Yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
30 seconds left.
Let's go, let's go. I'm so good. I'm so good. I'm so good. Okay. So true, man. So true, Maya. God, men are always after me. Men really don't leave me alone. Maya, Axe, and Velveeta followed me on Twitter. This is so funny. Oh, wait. Okay. Okay, so people were asking me, were you guys familiar with what happened with Axe? Because they made Axe's main corporate account into an MXM Toon Stan account the day that Dusk came out. And John, thank you for the cheer. I basically, oh my god. Yes, you can, John. Basically, they've turned it into a corporate account, and they turned it into a Stan account, and people were like, Maya, did you pay them money to do this? And I was like, no, they genuinely just did it because, all right, they genuinely just did it because they, I don't know who runs it. Like, I wish I knew who ran the Axe account, because they have supported me more than literally most companies, and I don't know why. And then Velveeta came out of nowhere too. And then also the Bagel Bites account, their intern or whatever, they also stan me. They were saying, they made like the nicest tweet ever that was like, Maya, we love Dusk so much and like genuinely are so proud of everything you've done. And I was like, what? Dusk Musk. I would do a collab with Axe. Axe, if you're watching this stream, I just want to let you know that like, I'll do anything. I want to make like a signature scent with Axe. I think that would be the start to getting rid of toxic masculinity. Genuinely, I believe that wholeheartedly. Stupid man! That's what I thought. I'm so sorry. Men aren't all stupid. Not all men. Anyways, Maya and Axe fighting against toxic masculinity is not the team up I'd see in 2020. Oh my god. You should make a song about Axe. I'll make like I'll serenade Axe. Axe. Axe, oh Axe, I can't believe
30 seconds left.
You support me. I think the way to get rid of toxic masculinity is, I think that the way to get rid of is dot dot dot, and that's facts. Wait, was there a point? Oh no, I think I might have missed it. Wait, why are you spamming Maya pits? What's the reason? Y'all are funky. Wait, I've never tried deathmatch before. Should I try it? I'm scared. Play CSGO. I've tried, but like, I'm just not as good at that. Deathmatch sounds bad. It's really scary. I'm nervous.
Match found.
What time is it, by the way? Okay, I have like 30 minutes. Oh god, I'm really nervous. Wait, no, I'm Phoenix? I didn't get to choose. Wait, I didn't get to choose. Not someone on the other team being named.
I'm so good. I'm so good. I'm so good. I'm so good.
Okay.
Don't hold back.
Oh. Oh, no shields? Okay. Oh! Wait. I'm so confused. No, okay, okay. Okay, 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 okay. Phantom. Wait, I mean Vandal. Okay, no ADSing. No ADSing. Oh, okay. There's no abilities. You literally are just a person. Just peek. Pain, pain. I'm in pain. I literally hate this. Odin. Come back. Wait, why did I ping? Nobody cares. Fuck you. Fuck you too. Oh my god. Minimap shows people as red dots every now and then. Oh, really? I wasn't even looking. No, no! Okay, apparently they are looking, but I am not looking. I didn't know that you could do a minimap. I didn't know that a minimap did anything. I thought that I was aimed on her head. I literally can't aim. Oh! Oh my god, she fucking dead. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I need to look at the minimap. The minimap literally is so scary. Okay. All right then. I suppose. German lady. Okay. If I just stay here, I think I'll get a kill. Why? Okay. What? What? Oh, was he spawning in or something? Excuse me. Oh my god, Maya not picking up guns. Oh, wait, what are heal orbs? There are heal orbs? I don't know how to play this. I've literally never played it before. What is this? Okay, walk over the green piles for things. This is helpful information that I probably would have loved to have, but I didn't.
Fuck you, Raina!
Okay. Don't shoot all the men, just shoot the ones that are annoying. Okay, currently I have 9 kills, which is painful. Okay. Okay, well, what the heck? Why is a sage to carry? Okay, I need to try this fucking vandal gun. What the hell's... Okay. Crosshair at head level? Okay, okay, I'm gonna keep it up. I'm gonna tap, tap. Tap, tap. Somebody's here. Healer's down. Ooh. Oh. Well, that's not very poggers, is that? What? His name is not safe for work, bro. Get him out. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. Ooh, that's right.
Seconds left.
Stupid. 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 You are so dumb. You are so- okay, I'm the stupid one. That was so good.
10 seconds
that was so
left.
Good. At least I reached double digits. I'm happy with that. Okay. Maya Pitts? No, it's Dusk Musk, everyone. It's Dusk Musk. We've decided on this. Dusk Musk. We want Maya to play with Dylan after seeing the trying snakes from around the world. Wait, you want my brother to play with me? I don't think he plays Valorant very much anymore. He just kind of, I don't know. It's Dusk Musk. It's not Maya Pitts. That's just weird. You're like marketing my armpit. And I don't want that. I don't want that at all. Dusk Musk. Dusk Musk. I think how you win is say stupid to every kill. I think I agree, actually. Cool. Let's go. 1v1 versus Wardell? Please no. Literally anything but that. Oh my god. Ow, I have like a pimple on my like upper lip. I am Wardell. No, you're not. Posture check, bro. Pain. Oh god. It like hurts. Dusk Musk. TSM. Okay, who do you all main in Valorant? Do you tell? Do you tell. Spill the tea. Mm-mm. I have bad posture. Viper. Interesting choices. Okay, raise mains. I see you all. Can't get kills with guns, huh? So you just use your utility. I see that. Bitch, fuck you. Peek again. I dare you.
Healer down.
That's what I thought. I also main raise, so that was a self call out. Don't worry. Oh yeah. Bump, 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 bump.
One enemy remaining. Reloading.
I don't know where the Reina is.
Player standing.
Fuck. Ooh, you stupid! Oh my god. Okay, okay.
I'm so good. I'm so good. TSM, sign me. Sign me.
There's a high contrast between the Animal Crossing meme and fuck you. Yeah. I'm so excited. Okay. I got 2 kills that round. That's it. Okay. Pro League, PogChamp. Maya Teabags. Sometimes. Wait. Their name is Sexy Wizard. Sexy Wizard and Tip Puncher 57. Wait, but that's just funny. Why are they? Oh God. I know I can hide. Okay, hold on. Last round before the switch. How do you do it? Privacy, use generic names on. It still says I got killed by Sexy Wizard. Oh my God. Okay. Oh my God. Don't hide, Tip Puncher. I know. Well, okay, what was the point? I would like to know. Wow.
The hunt begins. Open up the sky.
You stupid! Oh my God, that was so scary. What the hell? Okay. I would like to just get more kills because I feel like I always feel pressure on stream. I would play for like hours on end, but sometimes I just go games with getting 2 kills the whole entire time, and I want to do better than that. I want to like prove myself. I want to be esports worthy. You know? Tell us about how the filming of that video where you had to go through the different rooms. I love the end where you... What? Eating spaghetti? What do you want, Reyna? Okay. Oh, unspoken words? That's not spaghetti. That's Sing Jiao Chao Mai Fun. What kind of... Who eats a big old bowl of spaghetti? I will only eat my Asian noodles. Thank you very much. Wait, is my dad here? Hello? Is my dad here? Hello, Dad Toon. Unspoken words. I see you. Hi, Dad. Long time no see.
30 seconds left.
Do you want to see the new digs?
Here, I'll zoom out. Wait, let's zoom in and zoom out.
Cage triggered.
Zoomed in. Hold on. Wait, Frick.
How do I adjust it? I need help. There you can see it now.
Left.
That's a big old background. I have a blue kitchen. And I've got my whole stream set up. I sent you photos yesterday, but yeah. Maya zoomed in. I'm trying my best, everyone. Our brimstone has 4 health. Let's go, King. Don't ask my father to marry you. He is married to Mother Toon. Y'all are weird. So weird. Weirdos. All I want is a stream where Maya parties with fans in Genshin. So tell me about Genshin. You can meet up with people while you're playing? I thought it was like a story-based game. Was Maya a good child? I was. I want the person who thought it was spaghetti to not feel too bad. Thanks, Dad. You're a good guy. I was like, I was just, I've never heard it described that way. Walking through multiple rooms while eating and then ending up eating spaghetti. It's a very interesting way of, I didn't know that was, it could be interpreted that way. From such a literal standpoint, you know? You're gonna die. Oh, I guess not. Go Reyna. Better Reyna wins. I'm a little bit scared, a little bit nervous. I'm hugging the wall. Wait, come back. Jet, hello. 30 seconds left.
Here.
Last player standing.
No!
Oh, Dad, do I need to update Minecraft so our realm can go back up? I'll try. I got it. You got it. Okay. That was so scary. There is no way. Ace. Okay. Why can't I get an ace on stream? So then I can clip it and be an epic gamer, you know? OMG, you play MC with your dad? That's cool. Yes, you do. We have a family realm.
The hunt begins.
Joke's over. You're dead.
Well. All right. Everyone raid Axe on Twitter and make them rename themselves to My Axe. Oh god.
Enemy spotted. Oh my god.
Wait, why is that such a good name? Hold on. My Axe, which is just Maya with Axe mixed up together, but it sounds like a product name where it's like your axe. My Axe. So you can smell like you. Why haven't I been asked to collab with them yet? My Axe. My Axe. So you can smell like you. Oh, that's so good. I already have a tagline and everything. Sounds like one of those experimental COVID cures. No. Also sounds like my ex, or do we not go there? We don't talk about that. All right, we won. Good for us. All right, I am done with the Valorant for today. Let me go back to here. Go back to my full camera. Here we go. That's what we're doing today. We have to go back to the music section now. Game. Music. All right. I'm hanging out now. I am, you were ready for Dusk Musk? So, okay, basically, if you all did not know, I am supposed to be going live on Twitch's channel. They're like mirroring my feed from this stream, so I don't need to go anywhere. But I'm just gonna be like introducing myself, playing a few songs and stuff. I'm actually gonna tweet out about it right now. So, you know, if you wanna retweet it or whatever, that would be appreciated. Twitter.com. Hi. La la la. Hi. Oh, wait, this is like tweeting when I'm on stream. There feels like there's always this extra stress. It's like, I'm not even tweeting out for my own channel. It's just tweeting out for this. Heck yeah, Maya, you got this. I'm at work, I cannot hear, but have fun streaming. I love you. Bye, Bella. Your voice is so good. Do you do music? No, I don't, actually. I never do music. That's part of the thing. Fit check. So, okay, I'm wearing this dress that I got the other day as a shirt today because it's a little short. To be honest, I think they lied to me about the sizing, or maybe I don't know. Maybe I've gained some weight. Maybe I'm just too thick now. Who knows? But yeah. Fresh out of laundry, am I right? Maya is the Mozart of our time. That is so not true. Man. Okay, it's okay, Maya. Don't apologize. I just didn't know what the food was because they were throwing it all over the place. Also, Axe sponsors 365 days with MXMToon. If Axe could be a sponsor in my podcast, that'd be insane. Right now, we've got Allbirds on board, which is pretty exciting. I really like my shoes from them. They're underneath my desk. I wore them over here today. Your body, your choice. Yes, period. In Genshin, you can co-op with people once you reach a certain adventure rank. What adventure rank? Right now, I'm at, like, adventure rank 2. I don't know. Don't raid Axe on Twitter. Don't spam them, otherwise they'll hate me. You know? Man, I don't want them to hate me. That'd be horrible. Dun, dun. Bum, 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 bum. Alright. Alright. Let's see here. I'm gonna go over here and pause my Animal Crossing music. I'm just gonna sit here and we're gonna hang out. Posy positivity. What else should I add to the studio space? Do you guys have any suggestions for like what to get for the space? Because it's pretty small, but I think I'm getting some fairy lights for the back wall tomorrow maybe. And then I'm getting more plants. You think I should get a beanbag? That would be nice too, don't you think? Nano leaf? What's a nano leaf? More plants? Okay, more and more plants every stream. I can get like more fake plants. I'm not gonna get any real plants because I'm too afraid of taking care of them. It just like is scary. Retro posters? Okay, I'm also not, I could use tape to put it on the wall actually. What's a nano leaf? Oh, the nano leaf is like the, is it, it's, they're the little panels that change lights and things. I feel like I'm too wholesome of a streamer. I'm not that hardcore, you know? I've never had colored LED lights in my streaming setup before. A stuffed animal? Ooh, I could do that. I should get another, like, another little stuffed animal so that way we can name it as a stream. A life-size cutout of Robert Pattinson. But in the Pattinson, but, like, it's, like, the, it's the one where he's, like, standing. I think he had cornrows in that photo? What was what was going on in that photo? I'm gonna bring my pride flag from California back to New York, so that way it'll be over here in this space. Don't worry. An MXM tune cutout in the back. Oh my god, a James Charles cutout. I should get a Poot poster. Oh my god, someone just said a Poot Lovato poster. Man, MXM tune, you're so close to your goal. Am I? You know, once upon a time, I had 1,000 subscribers. And then I said I needed to take a break from streaming for a whole week. And then 400 people didn't renew their subscriptions. And I felt a little bit of pain. But it's okay. Because a Twitch subscription is $5 and that's kind of a lot of money. And I won't be sad about it. Because I just do Twitch for fun. Yeah! I rely only on gifted subs. I'm so sorry, Matt. Yeah, that's fine. Don't worry. I literally don't mind. All 400 were from Benton. Yeah. Genuinely, yes. 400. Like, I think around 300 subs were all Benton. I'm still here. Honestly, I don't really mind how many subs I have, and I don't really mind how many followers I... Oh my god! I'm going to eat your noodles. Thank you for gifting subs. You genuinely didn't need to do that. But thank you. I really appreciate that. What I was going to say is that I don't mind if people don't subscribe, if they don't follow, whatever. What I do like the most are people who actively chat. I really, really like being able to talk to chat. And so that brings me joy. So if you want to do something that matters to me, I am happy to do chat. Chat is very nice. Dodged easy clap. Oh my god. Can't believe that. Thank you so much, Noodles. I try and come here as often as I can. It's very sweet. I see you all the time, not sunrise dreams. Yeah, active chatters rise. Even if you're a lurker, I appreciate you too. Like, everything helps. All of it helps. I'm gonna take off my headphones. Oh my god, these headphones? Oh, I had them on noise canceling. I really hope I don't get a noise complaint from neighbors. Here, wait. Oh, hold on. I have like a thing with Bose, so I'm gonna just gonna
hang them. I'm gonna hang them here. Hold on. People need to see.
I have like a deal with them.
There we go. Cheeky promotion. A little bit of a promotion. They're in the shot, even though I'm not wearing them.
I had my headphones on noise canceling, so I couldn't hear my voice very well. I don't know how loud I was being while I was playing Valorant. Probably pretty loud. Also, I don't know how loud the outside was. I don't know how many sirens went by. We love a paid Maya. Yes. I would chat, but I have to do my homework. That's okay. Even if I'm background noise. Oh, there's like a nice acoustic in here right now. Okay, ambulance. Go save the person or whatever. I'm so sorry. Here, let me go to Ultimate Guitar. What song would you guys like me to play? What should I do? Nothing beats cliche. You like cliche the most? That's sweet. I'm glad you like it. It's so many words. I could also do cooking videos in the future. I just don't have the facilities for it currently. I don't even have a pan or a pot. I just have like plates and silverware, but I can in the future. The oven is so small, it is very tiny. This is a studio apartment, so I'm using it for work, but it is very small. Hi, Riley. It's been a while since I've caught a stream. Has anyone cashed in sitting there? No. Juliet is still working towards it, but we hope you're doing well. You just won a match of Overwatch for me? Thank you. Oh my gosh, I miss playing Overwatch. I would honestly do more gaming streams, but I feel like my audience isn't as active watching gaming streams as they are with me doing music, and that's okay because I'm a musician, but I definitely play games far more often than I sit around writing songs. That's all I'm gonna say. Oh man. Show and tell? I don't actually. Ooh, that's a good question. Let's see. I might. I've never tried playing it since I wrote it, which was a while ago, to be honest with you. Let me go over here. I wonder what the chords are. Oh no, I did not write the chords down.
That's so awkward. Oh no, of course I didn't. Of course I didn't. Of course I didn't. Let me look at the notes that I have with the producer, because I didn't know. Oh my god. I literally didn't know what I was doing. Maybe this is for first. Okay, it's. Oh, it is first. Okay, so that's first. You figured out the chords for,
we saw it coming. It wasn't hard to see. The time we had together was over, we agree. But I have no regrets. Just strange to sit and think. Spend your time with someone else, then they're gone within a blink. It's odd that I can write these songs, never knowing right from wrong. But when I finally found that my heart could pound, the chapter seemed to end. Can't believe you've come and gone. When you think you're future's long. But there was just no way, nothing we could say. The chapter had to end. Still know I am thankful for everything you've done. Although it wasn't easy, I'm glad we gave it a run. First of many lessons that I will undergo. Journeys will diverge here, and we'll learn from what we know. It's odd that I could write these songs, oh, never knowing right from wrong. But when I finally found that my heart could pound, the chapter had to end. Can't believe you've come and gone when you think your future's long. But there was just no way, nothing we could say. The chapter has to end. Yeah. Yeah. And that is First from Dusk by MXM Tune. Dusk by MXM Tune. This is making me miss the vibes from your Halloween concert last year. I miss playing live so much. I don't know if, like, it would be really weird for me to adjust back to playing songs live for people. It's just so interesting. Could you do Used to You? I think I could. MXM Tune, how amazing was it working with Meryl Garvis? I was firstly blown away to see the work with them, Tune Yards. It was very cool, Father Tune. It was very cool indeed. I don't know if you all listened to Tune Yards, but I've been listening to Tune Yards since 2014, and I ended up working with Meryl, who is one of the lead people over at the Tune Yards project, and so she produced First. She produced First, Asking for a Friend, and Show. Lovebot, thank you so much for the cheer. I love First so much, it makes me sob. That's so sweet, thank you. Thank you so much for the cheer. Wow. Thank you. I'm gonna be live in a second. Let's do it. I'm going to Twitch's channel. I'm gonna pay attention to the Twitch chat channel. So, pardon me if I am distracted. Oh, yeah. If you guys want to go over to Twitch chat, you can go. It's twitch.tv/Twitch. It's very easy. Hello, my name's Maya. I just redirected my own Twitch chat to come over here to twitch.tv/Twitch. I'm really excited to be here. I have been on Twitch since 2017, and I am a musician, and I really used it as an outlet to kind of like keep gaming and things. Just before this, I was playing some of my music, and I was also here. Wait, let me take off. Let me take off some of these things here, so that way it looks cleaner over on the other end. I've just basically been playing Valorant too. I'm muted. Oh yeah. Hello? Hello? I'm not muted? Wait, okay, that's fine. I have audio from the other stream. Oh man. I can hear you now, you're good. Okay, cool, I'm here. Anyways, wow, new dress, never seen it before. Exactly, Exactly. Yeah, but I'm just gonna like hang out for 30 minutes and play some of my music, play some cover requests if you have any. So if you have any songs you'd like me to play, please do let me know. But yeah, I'm just like chilling. I'm a gamer first and foremost, musician second, and I don't know what I am third, but I guess that's to be decided, you know? Yep. Yeah. You want me to play Sweater Weather? Sweater Weather? Sure thing. I feel like that's one of the things that's always requested of me to play, but I'm happy to do it. So, yeah. No problem. I'll do it for you. Let's play Sweater Weather. I feel like such a gamer with a mechanical keyboard. Let's see here. I'm not gonna worry about the technical issues. I know it was working out over on my stream, so I'm gonna let Twitch handle what they need to handle. It should be fine. I am unable to change anything else, so that's all I can do. And all I am is a man. I want the world in my hands. I hate the beach, but I stand in California with my toes in the sand. Use the sleeves of my sweater. Let's have an adventure. Head in the clouds, put my gravity center. Touch my neck and I'll touch yours. You in those little high-waisted shorts. Oh, she knows what I think about. What I think about. One love, two mouths. One love, one house. No shirt, no blouse. Just us, you find out. Oh, nothing that I really want to tell you about. No, cause it's too cold for you here and now. So let me hold both your hands in the holes of my sweater. And if I might just take your breath away, oh, I don't mind if there's not much to say. Sometimes the silence guides your mind and moves to a place so far away, yeah. The goosebumps start to race the minute that my left hand meets your waist. And then I watch your face, put my finger on your tongue cause you love the taste, yeah. These hearts adore everyone the other beats hard for. Inside this place is warm, outside it starts to pour. Coming down, one love, two mouths. One love, one house. No shirt, no blouse. Just us, you find out. Oh, nothing that I really want to tell you about. No, no, no. Cause it's too cold for you here and now. So let me hold both your hands in the holes of my sweater. Cold for you here and now. So let me hold both your hands in the holes of my sweater. That's Sweater Weather. Hi, if you're just joining, my name is Maya. I'm Maya, and I'm really excited to be here. I've been on Twitch since 2017, and I've been, you know, singing since 2017 too. So Twitch has been a really cool platform for me. I've met some of my like friends through this whole entire thing, and I just feel really excited to be able to be on this place so that way I can, you know, hopefully continue to build community. It's pretty cool to be a part of Streamscape, and the fact that I get to be, you know, in a space of the internet where I also get to spend time in being a segment and getting to know other creators too every 30 minutes is pretty neat. So yeah. Could you play one too? I don't know the chords to that song, but if you are curious and you've never heard of my music before, I just released another EP called Dusk. It's on any place you want to listen to it. I literally released it last week. So if you want to go support my music, you can do that too. People seem to like it, so maybe I'm not crazy. We Fell in Love in October. Yeah. Let's keep the theme of gay songs going. It's like very simple chords. I think it should be fine. Smoking cigarettes on the roof. Wait, it's too high. Smoking cigarettes on the roof. You look so... Keys are so hard. Smoking cigarettes on the roof. You look so pretty and I love this view. We fell in love in October. That's why I love the fall. Looking at the stars, admiring from afar. My girl, my girl, my girl. You will be my girl, my girl, my girl, my girl. You will be my world, my world, my world, my world. You will be my girl. Smoking cigarettes on the roof. You look so pretty and I love this view. Don't bother looking down. We're not going that way. At least I know. Oh, oh, I am here to stay. We fell in love in October. That's why I love the fall. Looking at the stars, admiring from afar. My girl, my girl, oh my girl. You will be my girl, my girl, my girl, oh my girl. You will be my girl, my girl, my girl, oh my girl. Oh, you will be my world, my world, my world, my world. Okay, that is We Fell in Love in October by Girl in Red. And it's October and it feels like we should sing that song. Because, you know, we gotta do it. Gotta do it. It's stream desk and all places you can find music. Yeah, I have an EP out if you want to listen to it. It's called Desk. And there's another one from earlier this year called Dawn. So if that piques your interest, you can go and check those out. Yeah. Could you play This Is Home by Cave Town? I don't know if I will play that one right now. I'm trying to think of other, like, songs to sing, though. Good background noise. I'm glad that it's working out. To continue the gay vibe, could you play Honey by Kehlani? I don't actually know that one. I love Kehlani, but I don't know that one on ukulele. You like asking for a friend? I'm so glad you do, Johnny. Thank you. Or Dream of You. Ooh, man, that's... Manta Rays. There's a bunch of good suggestions. I've got to learn more. One of Your Choice. I feel like I really like singing Coffee by Biba Doobie. Or no, actually, My Future by Billie Eilish is one of my favorite songs to sing. I don't think I ever get tired of singing it. It just makes me feel nice and calm. Let me look it up on the ukulele. There we go. I can't seem to focus, and you don't seem to notice I'm not here. I'm just a mirror. You check your complexion to find your reflections all alone. I had to go. Can't you hear me? Oh, I'm not coming home.
Do you understand that I've changed my plans? 'Cause I'm in love with my future. Can't wait to meet her. And I'm in love, but not with anybody else. Just don't wanna get to know myself. I know supposedly I'm lonely now. Know I'm supposed to be unhappy without someone. But aren't I someone? Oh, I'd like to be your answer, 'cause you're so handsome. But I know better than to drive you home. You'd invite me in, I'd be yours again. But I'm in love with my future, and you don't know her. And I'm in love, but not with anybody here. I'll see you in a couple years.
But yeah, I hope you like that one. That went surprisingly well. I'm in a new space right now. I just moved into the studio, and so the acoustics in here are not quite to my liking. I've just ordered a bunch of foam so I can tape them to the walls. It's a little bit bouncy, but I'm working on it. I hope you enjoyed that. And yeah, a lot of my music is ukulele-centered singer-songwriter-y thing, so if that piques your interest. I do cover streams on Twitch all the time. I stream about 2 times a week regularly, and I'm trying to get it up to 3 though. So I do video games and I do music and kind of everything in between. But yeah, I hope that you enjoy my content. Okay, let's see. Everything Stays from Adventure Time. Gosh, people always ask me that because apparently I sound like Marceline. I do think there is a similarity. I didn't finish watching Adventure Time, but I do have a very similar tonal quality to Marceline the Vampire Queen. I know better than to drive you home, but you'd invite me in and I'd be yours again. But I... Heather? Okay, so, funny story. I actually had to ban the word Heather from my Twitch chat because when I do covers, it is such a commonly suggested song and I have sung it so many times that it was clogging my Twitch chat and I couldn't read other like messages because it was the only thing that would show up. So I had to ban it for a little bit, thanks to my friend Anna. So, yeah. Oh my god. It's okay, don't worry. It's just a song people really like to hear me sing, and I don't mind that at all. I just sing it a lot, and so I give myself a break sometimes. Mm-hmm. Don't worry. It's okay. I still listen to it. Call Me Maybe by Carly Rae Jepsen. Oh my gosh. I worked with Carly Rae Jepsen on one of my songs for my latest EP called Okay on Your Own, and it was the most surreal experience ever to like work with someone that you've listened to for so long. It is the strangest thing ever, but probably the coolest thing, too, that has ever happened to me. Know anything by Chloe Mariando? Wait, actually, yes. Wait, can I play Silly Girl? I've been listening to it a lot. There we go. Yes. Flowers bloomed when he walked. Angels sang when he talked. I laid my head down on my pillow and
and I dreamed. Cause I'm just a silly girl in a stupid, dumb old world. I'm just a silly girl in a stupid, dumb old world. And he is perfect. Cause he's supposed to be. Smile at him in your math class. Strive for him to do the same. Open your eyes and realize he does not know your name. And he does not care to. I'm just a silly girl in a stupid, dumb old world. I'm just a silly girl in a stupid, dumb old world. And he is perfect. Unlike me. And how could I ever think that it was meant to be? And how could I ever think that anything was made for me? Just a silly girl in a stupid, dumb old world. I'm just a silly girl in my stupid, dumb old world. And he is perfect. He was supposed to be. I don't know the chords for that part. I made him perfect. Cause I wanted him to be.
I didn't know the chords for that part. It says like A minor, A minor, A minor, major seventh, A minor seventh, A minor sixth. I don't know what that means. I do play the ukulele for a job, but I don't know very much about how to play it. So, you know, that's okay. That's okay. Someone said, I'm Yours by Jason Mraz. I have time for like a couple more, possibly, and maybe one more, and then like hanging out, depending on how long. Got 6 minutes on the clock. All right, cool. Well, why did I start it like that? Well, you dunked me and you bet I felt it. I tried to be chill, but you were so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'd be giving it my bestest. And nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it took my turn to win some or learn some. But I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Do 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 do. Well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. Oh, look into your heart and you'll find a love, 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 love. Listen to the music of the moment, people dance and sing. We're just one big family, and it's our God-forsaken life to be love, 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 love. So I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm sure there's no need to complicate. Our time is short. This is our fate. I'm yours. Do 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 do. Wanna come over here? Scooch a little closer, dear. And I will nibble on your ear. Was that always in the song? Anyways, I've been spending way too long checking my tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer, but my breath fogged up the glass. So I drew a little face and I laughed. I guess what I'll be saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our name is our virtue, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. I'll look into your heart and you'll find the sky is yours. So please don't, please don't, please don't. There's no need to complicate, cause our time is short. Oh, this, oh, this, oh, this is our fate. Oh, I'm yours.
There we go.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And that will conclude my singing bits. I'm gonna sit here and say hi to chat for a second because I honestly haven't sung that song in so long. I was probably like 13 singing it, being like nibbling on your ear. Bro, I don't know about that. Kind of weird, champ. I hope you enjoyed that. Play 505. Oh my god, I get requests to play 505 by Arctic Monkeys all the time. It is unfortunately not a song I know how to play on the ukulele, but maybe in the future I will learn it. And I'll play it over on my Twitch channel, MXMTune, if you all want to go and follow me over there. It's more than appreciated. I stream on Fridays and Sundays, trying to make a stream midweek, but I play games and I also sing a lot. I play Valorant, Minecraft, Overwatch, Among Us, kind of anything and everything. Yeah. I feel like you sang it on a recent stream, TBH. I think I tried to learn 505 on a recent stream because I get it requested all the time. But yeah. Again, hope you all enjoy Streamscape. Very honored to be here today. I am one of a bunch of incredible people you're going to meet today. So if you stick around, every 30 minutes you'll meet somebody new. So stay tuned. Stay tuned. Get it? MXM tune? No, I'm sorry. That was a bad joke. Maya, where did you film most of your music videos? Were they in New York? Yes, actually. Most of the visualizer stuff content I do is in New York. So, yeah. I hope you all are enjoying learning I was older than you as a vibe check from God. Yeah, I'm only 20. I'm pretty young. All right. I'm going to sign off now and say goodbye because I think my time is coming to an end. But thank you all so much for tuning in here over on twitch.tv/twitch. Twitch's actual channel. Again, you can find me on MXMTune on pretty much any social, especially Twitch. I stream, I tweet constantly, so if you want to follow me on Twitter, you can do that too. And I just released one of my EPs, Dusk, which is one of two EPs I've released this year. So lots of music content, lots of video content, lots of Twitter content. I'm just a content machine. So thank you. Thank you all very much. You have a lovely rest of your day. I will be live on my channel for another few minutes after this, so if you want to come over there, I'll be hanging out still. So, all right. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye. All right. Cool. Now I can go on my channel. Okay. Guys, I'm back. Guys, I'm back. All right, I'm back. I'm back. I'm not leaving. I'm coming back here. I'm back here. I'm back in my comfort zone. Don't go away. I'm here again. Okay. Longest wave ever. Doing things on other people's Twitch channel is like really odd because you have to like wait until you're sure you're okay to go back. And like there's a delay too. So I don't know. I don't ever know when I'm like good to like come back to my own channel. Anyways, it's fine. I'm here again. I'm here now. Oh wait, where the heck? I want to get rid of the alert box. Okay, here we go. Someone's marching outside. Jesus Christ. Never leave us again. Okay, I know I miss you all. I miss you so bad. I miss you so much. She finessed. I was just trying to chill. Also, I'm so close to 97k followers on here.
I just realized I have 96,985. That's like so close. That's so close. That's so close. We miss you so much. Happy to have you back. I know, I'm so happy to be here. I'll probably be here for like another 30 minutes. And then I'm gonna go watch the debate and hang out. Yeah. I have to like go get dinner and things still too. She read my comment. Poggers. I'm really sorry you had to hear that. That was my stomach. I'm like very hungry. What the fuck? I'm really hungry. Oh my god. Maya, go eat. No, no, it's okay. Wait, I'll go get watermelon. Do you want ASMR content? Hold on. Pause. Pause, 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 pause. I stood in my window the other day, or no, today, actually, because I was like, I was showing people me getting rid of a wasp, and, oh frick, people just couldn't stop focusing on how small I looked. Okay, here we go. Oh no, wait, hold on. I have this fresh cut fruit thing from Trader Joe's. I buy this literally every single day. I love cut up watermelon. You're still taller than me. Oh my gosh, wait. I'm 5'3", so I'm not even that short, but I just am short. Like, I'm not that short, but I'm short. I think. You know what? I'm actually very small, but I think that other small people comment on the fact that I'm small. You exude short energy? No, I exude tall king energy. You know? People kecked up you. 5'3", I'm 5'1". I'm so tall. People kecking. Short energy? What does that even mean? I say that as I swing my leg back and forth on my gaming chair. I'm 6'8". That's a pause champ moment, Jimena. My lumbar support pillow. Maya is 100% 7'2". I agree. 100%. Also, look at my mouse. My mouse is also pretty. It has RGB now. I've become that bitch with RGB. Small people unite. Let's go. Currently kek-w-ing at the kecking. I didn't know. Are you planning to get a new tattoo? I would really like to, but because so many shops are closed because of COVID, I haven't been able to make an appointment. The one person I go to really to go and get my tattoos is like booked up, so I'm just gonna wait until there's... BPDX, thank you so much for the dono. Anytime you say you're hungry, you expect some lunch money, bub. You don't need to give me money. All I have in my fridge though, just so you know, was this watermelon. So I'm gonna go home and I have seafood pajang in my fridge that I got yesterday because I ordered Korean food. But it's so nice of you. I will put that money to good use and buy snacks for my pantry here. So thank you so much. That was so nice. Chopsticks with watermelon. Yummy. You have Silly Girl stuck in my brainium now? I love Silly Girl. I love that Chloe Switch is the live version now, so it can be gay. I miss Chloe. Aw.
Maya and Eret duet would be Pog, TBH. If Eret wanted to sing Sweater Weather, I would do it with him in a heartbeat. I would do it. Maya, what's your favorite song at the moment? Ooh, I'll probably get copyright striked, but let me play it. Hold on. I need to find it. I have like a bunch of favorite songs, but I've been really enjoying... Where is it? I put it on a playlist for Celestia. This is such a good song. Listen to it. We're just gonna jam together.
I think I wanna be alone. Cause love makes me uncomfortable. My god, it's fucking terrible. Goodbyes are so unbearable. I think I wanna be alone. Can't even open up my phone. The world is so terrible. I wanna be alone. Remember to forget me at home. Cause I'm manic pixie dreaming about being alone. Yeah, you can't save this side of me. So don't say that to me. I see better in the dark. Lights out, it's no walk in the park.
Wait, have you listened to No Friends by... Yes, mm-hmm. No Friends is so good. That's MXM Pepe Diaz. That song is very good. I also really like, hold on, let's see here. My stomach keeps making noises. I have it on a playlist called, maybe one day I'll have someone to think about because I'm fucking emo. Thomas Eden's really good. I call this segment Maya Doesn't Care About DMCA Strike because she just really enjoys sharing music. She really likes Urban Angel 1999. I think it all the diet of my life. Likes to vibe. I'm with her till she dies. I'll be there anytime. I wonder what she does when I'm not online. I hope she's feeling fine. Be next to her tonight. I wanna get lost inside her eyes. That's a good question. Wait, hold on. Someone just asked me what is the weirdest playlist name that I have. Because you can see, so when you are an artist, you can see what songs your songs are put on in playlists. And you can see the names of the playlists. Oh my god. Let's see what song names, or what playlist names rather, exist. Come here, Mike. My life. There we go. Okay, Spotify work. Maya, I'm listening to few. Wait, you can see that? Yes, I can. I can see what your playlist names are. Do you want me to tell you? Let's see. Audience. God, I have 6.8 million followers. Okay, so I am on a handful of editorial playlists, so it doesn't immediately show up with user. Oh, actually, wait, hold on. Listeners. Playlist made by Spotify listeners. Let's see if there's most of the ones that I put on. That's so funny. There's one playlist called Hufflepuff Basement. Like, okay.
Yeah, I'm glad that my songs exude a Hufflepuff vibe because I am a Hufflepuff, so I'm glad that that is accurate. Someone else's playlist that has, let's see. Okay, great. There is a playlist here that has 8,400 listeners made by someone that is called Cleaning My Room Because I Am a Hot Mess. Prom Dress is on there. The Hufflepuff Basement playlist, however, has 4 MXM tune songs, so we're going strong. We're going strong. Let's see here. Oh gosh. I just Gay Shit has 3,300 listeners. It has 3 songs. Now, there is a playlist right below it called It's Not Safe for Work. Songs for Horny Teenagers in Love. Unfortunately, there are 10 MXM tune songs on this playlist, which I don't know how to feel about. I'm just going to keep scrolling. Anyways. why? there's a playlist with 4,000 listeners called Point of View, You Are in Love with Draco Malfoy, and it has 2 songs by me. Okay, what is with the Pottermore heads or whatever in my fucking listeners? Okay, there's another playlist with 1,500 listeners with 4 of my songs called Lo-Fi Love Songs for Idiots Who Believe True Love Exists. Which is, yeah, accurate. I didn't need to be called out like that. And then there's... There's another playlist called The Side Character, and it has Prom Dress on it, which is pain, which is okay. There's another play. What is wrong with you guys? There's another playlist with 1,400 listeners that has 3 of my songs, and it's called I Can't Stop Reading Draco Malfoy Fan Fiction. Stop. Go post about it on your Finsta. Go post about it on your Finsta. I don't need to see this. Why? Why are y'all so obsessed with this white man? I reached 97,000 followers. Pog. Let's go. Thank you all so much for following my Twitch channel, by the way. Oh man. You guys are so sad. That's mostly all I get away from this. Everybody's so sad. Okay. All right. Ravenclaws are the extract of genius. 1,500 listeners. I like that I can write music that appeals to the multiple different houses within Harry Potter. Reclaiming Harry Potter for the gays. I am currently on 2.3 million listener generated playlists, which is insane to me. So thank you all for adding me to your playlist. Oh my gosh, wow, this is so cool. Do you guys want me to show you? Okay, so nobody gets to see my my statistics very often because it's not like listed all the time, but in my listeners' gender, it breaks it down. 65% female, 29% male, 3% non-binary, and 3% not specified. So that's very cool. Thank you all very much for listening and having a... I have a pretty diverse fan base. Also, love that. Love that 65% of women power. Let's go. How many fans from Seattle? Eric, they're like in my top cities, so I can tell you. In Seattle... I have 39,400 listeners in Seattle. My number one city, however, is Chicago. So if you're from Chicago, I see you. You have 93,000 people that listen to me in your city, which is insane to me. Los Angeles is behind that with 89,000. So, yeah. My, oh gosh, the 50th city is Vancouver with 21,000. 21,000, not bad. Is Josh here? Yosh. What number is Seattle? Seattle is number 20. And then I don't even think Oakland used to be on here and now it's not anymore. Pain. Let's see. My first international city is Jakarta with 82,000 at number 3. And then Sao Paulo is number 4 with 71,000. Let's go, Brazil. Yes. Let's go Indonesia, yes! And then Mexico City's number 6 with 65,000. Mexico! And then Sydney, Australia
with 65,000 at 7. And then, oh my gosh, wait, why don't I know where that... There's one other city here I don't even know where that is. Oh, the Philippines. Wow. I'm just sitting in and out of my head, wearing the secrets in the best friend's bed. Wow. Wait, I always check this, but do you guys know where Malta is? So Malta is this like tiny country in the sea off of like Italy. And I always check it because it's just funny to me because it's so tiny. But you can check it. And I have 2,000 listeners in Malta. What is Malta's population? They have 500,000 people that live in Malta. And 2,000 of those people listen to me. Pog. Pog. Where's Argentina? That's a good question. I don't know if I... Argentina's 13th. With 91,000 people. Wait, 91,000. Whoa. Yeah, in the last 28 days, 98,000 people. That's crazy. Thank you, Argentina. Melbourne? Okay, Australia, let's look. Melbourne's 21st with 37,000. Can you see states? I can't see states, unfortunately. Where's Chile? Chile is... Let's see here. Number 17 with 80,000 people. Oh my goodness. 300 for the Aussies. Let's go. Toronto? Toronto is... Some of them might not be listed in my top 50, but I feel like major cities usually are. Toronto's 19, 40,000 people. I can't look at cities specifically in the States, unfortunately. Oh wait, yes I can. Wait, I'm stupid. I don't think Phoenix is on here. Let me look though. I don't think it is. Whoa. My stomach is so hungry. Okay, where's Costa Rica? I don't know where Costa Rica is. It might not be listed. I can't see it. Get ramen. Oh my god. Ramen's expensive. Man, this is so cool. I love looking at statistics. I want to like sit down and look at it again. You like my inner arm tattoo of some herbs. Oh, you mean this one? This is not herbs. These are thistle and cornflower. Thistle and cornflower. Maya's a nerd. Okay, I like looking at stats sometimes, Eric. Sometimes. Sometimes I enjoy it. What about small towns like Lake... Oh, gosh. I don't know if I could look up small towns. So the way that it's showcased on the artist information for people is basically like... I need to play jazz again. As much as I love B, I literally can't talk while I'm listening to other people sing. It makes me very confused. But what was I saying? Basically... It's displayed with like top numbers, so I can't actually see like, I can't look up specific cities and see where their placement is. I can only see the top 50 for each thing. Need a tattoo new bad or I'm gonna explode. I agree, Anna. So painful. So painful. Ramen is expensive. How many Matoshi dresses do I have again? I spend my money in a very weird place. I do buy nice things for myself occasionally. But I also am very conscientious about food purchases, so take that with what you will. I literally... What? Wait, what? Wait! Prom dress just went gold. Oh my god! Oh my god! Ah! I just got my second ever gold single! I just got my first second ever, my first solo, my, oh my god,
My own song went gold. Ah! What? I wrote a gold song. Whoa!
Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, that's how poggers is. I don't have any other way to express my excitement anymore other than just saying poggers.
Ah, what the heck? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I, MXM Toon, am the proud writer of two gold singles, Prom Dress and Falling For You. Falling For You went gold first, but I wrote that song in 10 minutes, and Eret, thank you so much. You are so nice. You are the nicest. Thank you so much. Thank you. I'll let you win an 8-ball if you ever request me again. I'm Eret, thank you. That's so nice of you. Oh god, this is so cool. This is so cool. I can't believe this. I'm so hyped. Celebration, let's go. Oh my god. Even if the VP debate tonight is so shit and makes me go crazy, at least I got Prom Dress to go gold. Oh my god. This is so cool. I'm sorry, I'm freaking out a little bit. It's because it's just like, I've known that Prom Dress was going to go gold for a while, but it's also weird when it happens still too. I'm like, I just can't believe that, oh my god, I joined the stream and literally 10 seconds later you got the notification. Thank you for joining. I'm happy to have you here. What makes a song go gold? So it's 100 million streams. 100 million streams. Hi Maya, had bad day. Do not know what has been going about Kratzkin song going. Nana, we love you. We're sending all the love. We hope it goes better. If you want to play Game Pigeon, just request me. I will lose. Well, no, I'll try and win, but I'll probably still lose. We love you lots. Ah! 100 million streams. That is so much. I can't. That's so crazy. People actually take the time to listen to what I write. 3 years ago, I was worried about going to college and I didn't know what I was gonna major in. And like, I don't know. I was just gonna do what everyone told me to do, which was go for architecture. Oh, and then if I couldn't do that, I would just try and get a degree for education and teaching. And now I am 3 years after that. I didn't go to college. I went after music, even though I didn't know it would go well. And I have 2 gold records. That's so poggers! Oh my god! And I have these lovely people who take time out of their days to support me. How many streams are platinum? Oh god, that's a good question. Wait, hold on. How many streams for a platinum record? I think, okay, so 1 million units sold. So, okay, so this is how it works. So, RIAA is the company that certifies, like, different singles and records for gold or platinum or diamond or whatever it is. But because of streaming, the RIAA is based off of physical purchases, because that's how music used to be sold, is like physical purchases or purchases on iTunes. Streaming, they had to equate it to a different amount of things. So gold is technically selling 500,000 units, but it also means 100 million streams. So I don't know what that would equate to. 150 million is the number I found. Wait, really? For streaming? That's easy, bro. That's easy. You guys just have to put it on replay all day.
All day. I'm just kidding. You don't need to. I'm honestly so happy with having gold. I could retire after this point and be excited. But I get to hang it up on my wall. I get to hang it up on my wall. I don't know where I'm going to put it. I want to put it in the background so people can see it. I'm so excited. Yay, me and Art Sweater Weather Pog. Art, do you want to do a sweater weather duet? You don't need to worry about your singing skills. It'll just be fun. We can do it on karaoke. Curse karaoke. I would do it. Oh my god. Hell yeah.
Yes. Yes. Let's go. Sweater weather.
For replay, does the replay feature count as multiple streams or just one? That's a good question. I don't know. You get to hang your own song on the wall. Poggers. Yes. I love. Okay. So it's so cool. So the way that records work is you hire a design artist to, you hire them so they can make a design for your plaque. And then, Matt, I still have the plum blossom. I'm going to bring it back over here so that way I can hang it in the studio. That makes me so happy. You have no idea. When you gave me that vinyl, it just, like, made my world. That was, like, that was my first plaque. That was my first plaque. But they say you hire a designer so they can design one for you. And you get to, like, make a list for all the people who have helped you. So, like, Robbie, who produced Prom Dress, Cave Town, he's getting one. And my managers will get one. And I got one for my parents, too. So when we made the list, I was like, yeah, I want my family to be on it. And everybody who helped, like, you know, make a, just help me with releasing the song. So I'm super excited I get to, like, thank them for all of the hard work that they've put in. Just because, like, you know, some people don't even go into supporting a song for financial reasons. Like, if they genuinely just really like an artist, which I've been thankful enough to work with so many different people who have just helped me because they've wanted to help. Like, I just get to thank them by making a plaque and sending it to their house so that way they can understand my appreciation and really feel like they were part of a team when we were making it. So I'm really excited about that. I see the posture check. I'm sitting upright. I feel like I'm in a car seat. This is my first gaming chair I've ever had. I usually use a $50 IKEA chair. Probably less than $50 if I'm being completely honest. I'm sorry. Oh my god. Oh man. Maya, who's someone you have always wanted to collab with on a song? Rex Orange County. I think I say that every single time. I don't even think he knows who I am. But I would really like that one day. That would be really cool. How do you remember your username for anything? How do you do that? OMGS, I love him. Like, oh god, that would be so cool. If I could work with him, I think my life would be over. I could like live happily for the rest of my life without doing anything else. Hey guys, so we just arrived at Psych! We're still at IKEA. Yep, IKEA. I'm at IKEA every single week. You started a podcast with your sister last Saturday? That's so fun. I hope you're having fun with it. Maya and Girl in Red, please. She follows me on Twitter. I think I follow her back. We're Twitter moots. Maybe one day. Thank you. Thanks, Juliet. Thanks, Bella. Thanks, mods. Do you like Beepa Doobie? I love Beepa Doobie. If you wanna dance, then... Where's IKEA worker from Toonytown? Who runs the IKEA worker Toonytown thing? Thinks mods. I'm so pumped. I'm so stoked. I can't believe that happened. Oh my god, god, god. My song went gold. Oh my god. I found out that according to an old article, the RIAA says that 150 streams equals single sale. So if platinum is 1 million sales, platinum... Oh, so if gold is 1 million sales... Platinum is 150 million streams. Oh, if platinum... Oh! Oh my god, wait, so it's only 500... Or it's only 50 million more streams? Actually, that is a lot. Can you guys turn Prom Dress into another TikTok trend so that way I can get more streams? Oh my god. I'm just saying only 50 million... That's so many streams. You guys have to turn it into like a 6th TikTok trend so that way it can just get more streams. But every single year around prom, This is like my version of All I Want for Christmas by Mariah Carey. Prom Dress by MXM Tune is the song for prom season every single year. It's just going to be played to death every single year, and I'm so happy about it. Like, you have no idea. The fact that I can make a song that is relevant year after year makes me so happy. My, like, life is complete. When I get my strawberry dress, I'll post on TikTok. Aaron, I'm going to duet you. I don't even use TikTok that often anymore. Lucas can do 150 million streams just by himself. So true. So true, King. All right, when does your strawberry dress come? I'm so curious. I want to like match. We can twin. Imagine a version of prom dress, but online prom. LOL. Oh my God. That'd be so fun. I wanted to try and figure out like a Zoom prom thing, but it just got too complicated. I don't even have TikTok. He does something. Please send. Okay. Can we get a Christmas song? I was wondering, somebody asked me that on TikTok, and I was like, how do you sing about God if you don't believe in him? And then everybody was like, just sing about pine trees and gingerbread cookies. I was like, okay, I'll try. But like, I don't even really celebrate Christmas very heavily. My family just plays board games and we watch Harry Potter. Like, that's pretty much all we do on Christmas. IKEA worker and MXM Mona Lisa from Toonytown are getting married. What? Most apart friends I have class. Bye, Anna. I have to go, but congrats, Maya. You're so awesome, and I'm so proud. Thank you, Toast. Maya, why haven't you been posting on TikTok? I'm just curious. Hope you're okay. I'm okay. I just don't even watch TikTok very often anymore. So, like, it's just not something I am on very frequently. And so I don't know what trends are on. I haven't had any ideas to particularly make TikToks. I've just been enjoying Twitter, really. Rita's Harry Potter fan fiction mom. No, that's okay. I don't know what's safe for work and what isn't. Casper, thank you for subscribing for another month. It's 3 months. Congrats. Maya, it's been a minute, but search history check. Oh God. Today it was just how to get rid of a wasp, because I literally just like, oh my God. I don't think it's anything interesting. It genuinely is just me. How do you look for your history? Yeah. It's just, I posted it today on Twitter. It was literally just like, wait, 1,000 bits? Cloud Tiger, thank you so much for the 1,000 bits cheer. Hi, you are queen, okay, bye, love you, moi. Love you. Dude, they said it would ship 4 to 6 weeks ago or after ordering, and I ordered it like 3 weeks. Oh, okay. Okay, so I think they got like a surplus of orders. Why am I sitting like an absolute fucking tortellini? Hold on. I need to sit upright for the posture. Oh my gosh, 2 minutes. Yes. Oh my goodness. Bye, Riley. I have to hop off too, so that way I can go watch the debate and see the shit show that's going to occur. But yeah. What was I saying? I can't even remember. I can't. Okay, there we go. Better posture. I lost my words. Oh, I remember. I was telling Eric that they were having a surplus of orders because yours truly made the strawberry dress go viral when a handful of other amazing people started posing with the dress as well. But I'd like to think that maybe I had something to do with it. Yeah. But, you know, one day you'll get your dress. I promise you it'll be on the way, and it's worth it. All right. I'm going to say goodbye so I can go watch this debate, because even though it's painful to watch, it's still important that we keep up to date on politics and understand that we can develop our own opinions. So that's important. All right. Okay. I'm going to say bye. I'll be back on Friday, though. I think I'll do gaming stuff. I'll play Minecraft. Yeah. It's the most expensive piece of clothing I've ever bought for myself. You deserve it, Eric. You deserve it. All right. Bye, everybody. I'll see you later. Take care of yourself. Bye. Be well. Okay. Bye-bye.